Hello children, welcome you all in our Eurokids online classroom. Okay children, I am your Shilpi Miss. And children, tell me what is this? Have you seen this? What is this? This is an X-ray. This is a X-ray. When our bone gets fractured, doctor advises us to take our X-ray of our bone. So this is that. X-ray, what is this? This is X-ray. Okay children, so we will do our activity now. And do you know which activity we will do? We will do string painting. Are you excited to know what is string painting? Yes, so let's see what is string painting. So first I will tell you what are the things that you need for string painting. You need an A4 size paper. You need an A4 size paper. Then you need a piece of wool. You need a piece of wool. And you need different colors. I have taken red color and blue color and green color. You can take colors of your own choice. So children, let's start our string painting. Okay, so what we will do? First, fold the paper in two halves like this. Fold the paper in two halves like this. So I have folded the A4 size paper in two halves. Okay, like this. Then what you have to do? You have to dip this piece of wool or string in color. So I am dipping this string in green color. Okay, I am dipping this in green color like this. Okay, you have to dip the string in green color. Then squeeze this, slightly squeeze the string with your hands. Okay, like this, slightly squeeze this string with your hands. Then clean your hand. Okay, then our string is ready for string painting. Okay children, now what you have to do? You have to keep the string on this paper like this. Okay, you have to keep it like this. Okay, and yes. And now what you have to do? You have to fold the paper like this and keep your hand on this paper and then gently drag the string like this. Gently drag the wool like this. Okay, so I am dragging this wool. Okay, so let's see what happened inside. Then we will dip it. Let me clean my hand. we will dip it in green color. Okay, we will dip it in green color. Then what we will do, we have to squeeze the extra color. Okay, like this we have to squeeze the extra color like this. So children, be careful in squeezing the color. Okay, so do like this. So yes, our string is ready for painting. Okay, now I will keep it like this. Okay, yes, very good. And okay, carefully keep it, no problem. So children, I have kept my string like this. Then what we will do, we will fold our paper and gently press it, and we will drag the string like this. Okay, we will drag the string. Okay, so let's see what has happened. Yes, wow, very good. We have got a flower. Very nice, a flower and leaf. It is looking so beautiful. So children, today we have learned how to do string painting. Okay, look, this is our string painting. It is looking so beautiful. And children, you have to do this string painting at your home. Okay, you can use your own choice of color. And children, it is very very fun. If you will do this, the painting, you will have a lot of fun. Okay children, so now we will move forward toward our next activity. And our next activity is, I will tell you first, let me clean the space. Yes, I am keeping this aside. And look here, what is this? This is our cylindrical block. This is our cylindrical block. Okay, we have so many sizes of cylindrical block. This one is big. This one is big. Look, I am keeping it, yes, outside. This one is slightly smaller than this one. Okay, yes, these are cylindrical blocks. These are cylindrical blocks. And children, playing with this cylindrical block, it will enhance your logical thinking. It will enhance your eye-hand coordination, and it will enhance your gripping power. Okay, so now what you have to do, you have to place this cylindrical block in these in their respective holes. Okay, so let's start. So we will place it here. Okay, and it will help your eye-hand coordination. It will enhance your eye-hand coordination. It will enhance your gripping power. Okay, it will enhance your gripping power, and it will enhance your logical thinking. Okay children, so these are our cylindrical blocks. These are our cylindrical blocks. Okay, so children, now let's move forward towards our next activity. So children, our next activity is, we are going to review AP words, AN words and AT words. So first we will look AP words. So all these are AP family words. So what are the words? Let's see. C A P, cap. Children, you have to repeat with me. C A P, cap. T A P, tap. what you have to do? You have to learn all these AP words, AN words and AT words with their spelling, and you have to write all these words in your four lines.